It's been a couple of seconds! No, I am continuing where I left off. Yeah, this are actually a knife is. Oh no! No! I'm pretty sure there's a wasp bill. Okay, let's get all these guys. I never seen ants here. That is very, very new. That is armor now. Maybe I can upgrade the... Does it show that I'm wearing it? Maybe. Oh well. I can probably exit and enter back in. Think about it. I do have the teleportation thing now. I can actually go back from my vault suit and just continue whatever I need to do here. No! No, shut up. That gobbler, I guess I'm on yarn. Who's the gobbler, huh? Is it a woman? Huh? That gobbler, I guess I'm on yarn. Gotta make sure. It'd be funny he gets mad just because I fall asleep here. Can't open it out from here. It's been chained up. The gobbler always get them near. I want to see if there's something in there. Okay, let's continue. Staying this way. Check for booby traps.
God damn, what goes in the whole stretch?
Oh, for God's sakes! Great. Well, they're not gonna be ready for anything that I give them. I mean, they're up there. They're idiots. Do you think this game actually applies to any of their knowledge or any of that? No. No, it doesn't. Yeah, that was a close one. Hey, behave! You know how much I had to heal myself up now? I should really put some armor on me. I didn't expect it to be a challenge, you know? You know what, Raider Leather. Why do they keep calling me Vic? Oh, he probably died in here. Told you. I keep healing myself up. That is... No. There we go. Wait. Let's play Fire with Fire. Where they at? Where they at? Nope. Oh, shoot. I did not save on that one. Oh boy, oh boy. I do wish I went back home. Actually, no, that's upgrade. What can I do? I can pick lock. I'm actually activated. Toughness. It's nothing else. You can just take a beating. Increase agility. Game 2, yada yada. I'm debating here, because there's more here, if you guys should think about it. That becomes you. Death becomes you. Any kill, an event, and a that, and chance to restore any points. Okay. Nerd rage. Start to finish. Actually, yeah, I wouldn't mind. I can't choose it? Great. Okay, what about increased fire? No? Yeah, this one sounds easy. And let's go back here and let's use... I need something that would be useful. Oh, hey. See how there's a way? Oh, wait. Instead of that way, let's go this way. Come on. I'll get back. I don't think I could teleport out of here, can I? No. I'll come back to that situation. Oh, hello. You know what? Fuck you. Okay, quickly, quickly. Why did I get myself into a situation? Okay, let's be smart. Quick save. Okay. Okay, so they are strong. So we gotta be... Instead of being stronger, let's get faster then. What's up, bear? Yeah, because they said that it's impossible, so let's make it possible. Just run through it. Thought so. Yeah, that's if you have no booby traps here.
Got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah.
Go shut off that damn alarm.
Alright, I'm on.
Great! Hold on. I think I know something very powerful for that. Right through it, so let's reactivate this. Where's the other one? Oh, this thing is actually pretty useful though. Oh, yes! Oh, there's a glass. Oh, you are gonna love this. You are. Trust me. If I know parkouring, and I do, well, not that well, but. Jump on that. Damn it. Hold on. Hold on, Jesus. What are you still waiting for? I think your wife is at back home. Look, your mom ain't home. She left you. Shut up. You said to loot up. It's your fault for putting so much weapons around here. That's what that area is for. Hold on.
Time wasted here.
I'm trying to see how I can get up there. Bruh, I'm trying to get up here. Shut up.
You got a death wish or something?
Frick's sakes, fine. You know what? Fine. You wanna die so badly.
Time wasted here. Time wasted here.
Okay, I'm in here. What, you want me to close the door? Okay, what if...
You got a death wish or something.
Dude, the hell you want me to do? Is there like another pathway around here that I need to know of?
I know you're still in there.
Oh hey. Take that as a yes.
You got a death wish or something.
Nice.
Hey, I know you're still in there.
How do I get out now?
I'm wasting
in here. Can I get out now?
Hey, I know you're still in there. We gonna do this or not?
Where the hell do you want me to go? Want me to crawl out of here? Huh? This is... My character doesn't even have enough stamina, dude. What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to jump over, am I? No wonder.
Listen up.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill.
Mm-hmm.
This fight coming up is rigged. You get me?
Okay.
Over Boss Cole. His power off is set up to draw energy from the electric grid. Damn thing's invincible.
Okay.
You name it. Someone's tried it. Minigun, nades, not a scratch.
Okay.
You get what I'm saying?
Okay, I can see. Except for no legs. That's bullshit. Chin cower.
I wouldn't expect anything less from a raider.
Yep.
I stashed a weapon for lockers. Get it?
Find the weapon. Which locker, though? You have, like, several lockers around here. I stashed a weapon in any locker. I'm pretty sure I already picked it up. Nuh-uh, you're giving me a laser gun? Oh my god. I guess. It's a definition. Can I upgrade it? Want to speak back to it?
Is this the squirt gun?
Yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
Okay. He still talks about his son.
Once the water hits Colton's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. If you take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay.
It's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
Alrighty. So it's been activated? No. I wonder. it's a good weapon. He is being charged. Death!
At the back, are you ready for things to get
wild? Oh, no wonder he has me caged up. Not even electrical, I can't even touch. Cause if I shot the roof, it would have been better. Cause all electricity is going towards it. Wait, does that mean he has a really good shoot, what is it called? Hello. Oh shit, he keeps moving. Oh shit, he charged up. And just cause he threw a grenade. Oh, over 7,000. He's over 7,000. No? Nobody knows that? Oh well. He's charging up. Wait, he never said anything about landmines. He said they tried everything, but in reality, they never did. He could turn it around. Just let him come towards me then. If I think wisely about this, in reality, he kind of sucks. See? Just to make this a bit fun. Where's the fat boy? I keep patching it. I'm out of ammo for that one. Great. Alrighty. So let's rely on the other two weapons that are down there instead of focusing on any other weapon. Oh, hello. Sadly, I guess I was moving way too quick and, yeah, I was moving way too quick. So my bet on that.
Thank you.
Okay, so he's almost down. I guess it glitched the moment I threw all this off of me. So yeah, I have this is all what I was carrying. So yeah, I'm gonna just cut it directly to this part. Just because I believe it cut off. Let's not get cocky. Where is he at? Is he looting up my stuff? Dude, are you that big of a wimp? Oh shoot! Come on! Oh shoot! I need a new weapon. Damn it, they both take the same shit. Yes! Give me all this stuff. Give me all my stuff back. You give respect. Nah, I'm picking up all my stuff. It's gonna take forever. This is gonna take forever. I think I could satisfy a woman just the way I'm clicking on everything. Not even halfway. Well, that's halfway though. Oh, well. Oh, hey! I took this. It's mine. My arm hurts. Switch. That was so weird. What? No! I didn't know that it warped over there too. Damn it. So some weapons actually warped over there? I didn't realize that. I wonder how am I gonna go back just to go and retrieve all that. Gotta look around to see that was all my stuff. See?
What did I tell you?
Thanks to you. Not a bad plan.
And what do you know?
Thanks to Cole, this place is a house. It was waiting for the sky high.
What if he opens up? He does! I'm going back, hold on. I know. I thought those were goners. I'm like, damn it, I can't get these anymore. I believe that's everything. Do I have more than at least 7,000? Yep. I'm gonna leave it off there, guys. If you guys like what you guys see, like, comment, share, do all the cool things. Don't forget. This is a big hassle, for God's sakes. Look, a monkey. Damn it. Oh yeah, I'm also out of ammo. This guy wasted all my ammo. For God's sakes. So yeah. Later.